In a world that is ruled by Avengers, there is only one man who can stop them. And that man is Aaron Schermerhorn. Avengers Endgame 2. Sherm Strikes Back.
Good morning, PHS.
Good morning, PHS.
Good morning, PHS. Good morning, PHS. These are your daily announcements for Wednesday, June 8th. I'm Blake. The PHS History of Change class will be sponsoring a pop-up thrift shop at the high school today from 3 till 6. All proceeds will be donated to a good cause. Spread the word. Girls soccer info meeting today at lunch in the activities room. Attention softball players. Softball awards are scheduled for tonight at 7 p.m. in the library. Come and enjoy the evening with your teammates and coaches. Artists, if you want to enter the spring art extravaganza, your work must be submitted before the end of the day today. Please see Ms. H for details. Come one, come all to this year's art extravaganza. The festivities will start at 5:30 tomorrow night with awesome student artworks to see, a light dinner, and an award ceremony at 7. Don't miss this inspiring event. Movie night fundraiser. Tomorrow at 4:30 p.m., the Student Racial Equity Committee will be showing the film The Hate U Give. The proceeds will be donated to our local NAACP chapter. There will also be popcorn and snacks. Tickets are $5. Show up and support a good cause.
These have been
all of your daily announcements. Goodbye, PHS. Hey there, Warriors. I just wanted to say thank you so much for all of your support through the years. Being able to do the daily announcement show for this school for the past 4 years has been an absolute blast. From the small, high-pitched kid to now, I have enjoyed every moment of being a part of this school, especially the broadcast media program. Thanks to the help of Mr. Dunham and Greg Curtis, I have found my passion that has set me up for a lifelong career in sports broadcasting. I am forever grateful for the opportunities I have had thus far, and no matter where life may take me, I will forever remember where I came from. It's been an honor. Go Warriors.